So I bought stone from the quarry. This is my second trip now. I'm unloading it with the little buck loader, John Deere 445, and laying the new driveway right here. The little buck is proving very useful. It was great for excavating out this area. I'm able to excavate, back scrape and level with it and do all sorts of things. This is gradually taking shape now. This has been about 3 hours of work so far, and that includes going to the quarry and back, which is about 5 miles away from here. And as you can see, a little tricky getting in and out, especially getting down to the back without losing traction. Probably be better if I had some ag tires on here. Although I know chains don't work on these ramps. I've tried them before with chains and they just slip. So this is probably not too bad. It's just a question of getting in and out of here. Add a couple of tons each time in this trailer.